Hi everyone, it's Mommy and Mia from Fredericks and Toy Fun. Today we're going to be toy hunting at Dollar Tree.
Mm-hmm. We're going to go into the toy aisle. We got some puzzles. These are nice puzzles over here. Mm-hmm. And some here. It's a nice back to school item.
Yeah. A cool glow sword.
Oh, I found a glow sword.
Pony wings.
Yeah, a pony with wings. Dollar Tree can have some good stuff. It looks like this toy aisle is very stocked right now. Finding Dory.
Yeah.
Groot. He's so cute.
Slime.
Slime. Slime is always fun.
Yeah.
Me.
Let's
look down here. They have mermaids. What, Mia's jumping around. What did you find? Look at this. I've been hearing that Dollar Tree has these. We found them. My Little Pony. There's not a lot in that box, so we'll get that. And Littlest Pet Shop. There's not too many in this one either, so we'll get those boxes. That's awesome. They have stress ball. They have emoji balls.
Stress balls.
I love these stress balls.
Oh, I remember. In class.
Looks like somebody stole some putty.
In class, my teacher had a bag of these for the PSSAs.
Oh.
And we got one each day.
Cool.
But if we were like just playing with it, we would lose it.
Mm-hmm. Found a ball. Mm-hmm.
Little monster guy.
Yeah, come here.
What?
Mia did her own makeup today. Close your eyes.
Never miss.
She tried to do eyeliner. Didn't work too well.
Monster guy.
That's
me. It's cool. He can actually like stand up.
Play-Doh. Though you can get this cheaper at Walmart. Walmart has it for 50 cents.
This guy stands on his own.
Wow, that's pretty neat.
This is a plush keychain. Of Cinderella.
Mm-hmm.
Really
what we have over here. Lots of pool toys and bubbles.
Yep.
Animals.
Mm-hmm. Like things put in.
Oh, those are new. Pinwheels. Mm-hmm.
Ew. Yes, we have this.
Basketball. That's really hard.
Yeah.
A recorder.
A recorder.
Some kind of.
Cards. Which,
yeah.
I got
it now.
Recorder. You can't play it. These are nice stickers you can take them on and off. There's a silly putty in the pack.
Little Jenga.
Okay. Little Jenga.
Oops.
Lots of cars, if you like cars.
Uh-huh. Yo-yo.
Yo-yo. Light up stuff. Okay, another thing we always look for is nail polish at Dollar Tree.
Yep, I found this pink.
Mia likes this pink one. And this bright pink one. That's really pretty. I always look for the glitter ones. Mia likes that color. This one's nice. Yeah. This one's nice. This one I already have.
Yeah, maybe I can have that with my collection.
No, Mia has her own separate, but she can just share too.
Mm-hmm.
Sparkles.
Coda.
I think I have most of these.
Red.
A red one. Have the sparkle. Mia likes to look at the makeup.
Fake eyelashes. I'm not
ripping
them off of me. I'm
leaving
them on if, until I'm a parent if I wear fake eyelashes.
Mm-mm. No eyelashes. Sometimes they have some nail polish on here.
I found nail file.
That one, yeah, pretty nail file. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, could we decorate them?
Yeah.
Ooh, look, there's frozen. The kids.
Oh, that's nice. They have frozen nail polish here.
Ooh, boy.
And
I found these fake nails, but they never work on me. I need pair ones.
Yeah, they come off.
And they don't fit me right. I need pants ones if I do wear them. We had a good hunt.
And that's about it. So if you like this
video, please
click
like
and subscribe and share with your friends.
And we'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye. I found some Beauty and the Beast stuff.